If I was starting a new game today, here's why I'd reach for Godot 4, especially the latest 4.5 builds. Quick list, zero fluff. Let's go. Number 1. The Vulkan Renderer and Lighting. Godot 4 finally feels pro level here. Crisp PBR materials, great shadows, global illumination options that actually look good without tanking your frame rate. In 2D, lights and normal maps are smooth and simple. If your vibe is mood and atmosphere, this is a win. Number 2. GDS script with strong typing. Reads clean auto-completion is fast types make your bugs show up earlier. You still get that rapid change and run loop that makes prototyping fun. If you prefer C#, Godot's .NET support keeps getting tighter so you can pick your lane. Number 3. GDE extension. This is the no engine recompile superpower. Write native plugins in C, C++, Rust, drop them in and ship. You keep your custom performance bits without forking the engine. That's massive for serious projects. Number 4. Tile map and tile set 2.0. Layers terrains auto tiling source scenes. Making 2D levels is way faster. You can stamp complex patterns. Mix collision mix nav iterate without fighting the editor. Number 5. Modern navigation and physics. Navigation server. Dynamic obstacles better nav mesh baking. Character body workflow feels predictable. Movement slopes, snapping behave the way you expect. It's easier to reason about. Number 6. Animation tools that scale. Animation. Tree state machines blend spaces, built-in tweens make cutscenes, and combat logic feel controllable. Hook signals blend states done. It's powerful, without being messy. Number 7. Multiplayer that's not a headache. RPCs scene replication. The debugging tools help you see what's actually happening over the wire. Perfect for co-op prototypes up to real production. Number 8. The editor experience. Dock what you want, where you want. Live remote scene inspection, hot reload profiler that makes sense, rendering debugger when you need it. The UI feels fast, stable, and friendly. Quick bonuses I love. Visual shader for node-based effects when code isn't the move. Export templates that hit desktop web mobile with minimal drama. An asset library that's actually useful. Drop in add-ons and keep moving. Why this matters, shipping. Godot 4.5 isn't just open source and free. It's fast to iterate, deep when you need it. It won't lock you into someone else's ecosystem. If you've been on the fence, clone a template, build a gray box level, feel that loop. You'll know in an hour if it clicks. I'm exploring more Godot tips soon. AI agent save systems combat feel. Hit subscribe if you want those breakdowns. Tell me what you're building. See you in the next one.